It is time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Dax, the first headline that we want to get in touch with you about is that Debbie Rowe is actually about to take the stand in the wrongful death suit with Michael Jackson. What is she expected to say?
Well, yeah, I mean, this is going to be huge in this trial. You know, obviously the Jackson family versus AEG, and to have her hit the stand, and it sounds like she's going to talk about the past and about 12 years before Michael had died, that he was addicted to some drugs. That number one being Demerol, because of all the burns that he got to his scalp during that Pepsi commercial. But on top of that, she does know of two cases in which, when they were in Germany in a hotel room, a doctor came in and gave him something basically to sleep, something similar to propofol, to sleep twice. But she is going to testify that she did not think he was a hardcore drug addict, that he was very open about his issues and actually went to rehab for the drugs that he was taking for the scalp burns. But she never saw him as a raging drug addict, and this could hurt AEG's credibility here with them trying to convince everyone that he had these drug problems for so long. So it'll be interesting. And I know one thing, if they ask her about it, she will be honest. The day that she saw our video, TMZ's video, of Michael Jackson leaving Dr. Arnie Klein's office and how he looked completely out of it, and a couple days later he died, apparently she did call up Arnie and say, "What did you give him? You killed him, you killed him." And so this could be pretty powerful.
Absolutely. Gosh, we'll definitely have to stick with you guys for the latest. Now let's talk even more controversy with Alex Rodriguez. Man, he is all over the place. Apparently, he is demands that he's making over these allegations are pretty ridiculous. What's the latest there?
Well, he's really mad. He's ticked off at MLB. He is he's saying that he will sue them if they do not take back their suspension, because he's basically out for two seasons. And he's saying, look, there's other people that are involved in this scandal, and you're not giving them anything this ridiculous. And so he feels like he's persecuted in all of it. And he is saying, look, I have taken 11 drug tests in the past little while, and everything has came back negative. He said, I haven't had anything knowingly, haven't taken any drugs knowingly since 2003. Huh. So he is telling them, take back the suspension or I will sue you.
Man, he's throwing that down. Okay, and last but certainly not least, Chris Brown just at it again, facing more legal troubles. What happened this time?
This guy cannot stay out of a courtroom, but basically, if you remember, there was a fight between Chris Brown and Frank Ocean at a recording studio a couple months back over a parking spot that sounds like it got pretty heated, and now Frank Ocean's cousin is suing Chris Brown, basically claiming that it's his fault that this guy got so beat up that he alleges that Chris Brown was ordering his bodyguard to just keep beating this guy up over and over and over again, and he sustained pretty bad injuries, and so now he wants to be compensated.
He just cannot stay out of the spotlight for all bad reasons. Dax, thank you so much. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of those stories, head on over to our website, WPRI.com.